Okay, let's try checking from this side. There seems to be a way down from there. And the way there. And it just keeps going, doesn't it? Oh. It's the other way around, isn't it? This way? Oh, another side. I feel like I've done this before. Still leads. This one. And this one. Yeesh. Doesn't feel last a while. Not sure if it's long enough, but I can try. There we go. That was quite a long chain. Opens. Oh, the way up. Cool. Also chest. Way up that way, but it does lead here. Which in turn leads here, and here, and here, and here. Probably worth it, especially since you add that shortcut. I should probably... Yeah, that one I got. And you will find another step. We reach what? Oh yeah, I can take that off now. Quests. The Western Arian. Halblackyard and Northern Halblackyard. Oh, okay. So, message could probably go this way. Okay, so that's one of them. And that's another one. Over here and right. We can probably try to get that thing in a while. Probably requires a bit of jumping. Probably not that way. Did I mark that? Yes, yes I did. Okay, so with that I should be able to... Oh, right. There we go. Can I at least grab that chest? Then continue onwards because I don't have that much longer left and I want to at least finish a quest. I really should try to stop humming the music I play all the time, but it's such good music. I totally messed up. Yep, just have to go all the way around. Well, regardless, the mother says we made it. Do I just have to... Yep. Put that in.
Ooh.
Hi. Ah, there you are, Seeker. Good to see that you finally arrived. I already finished the preparations a while ago. Well, it's no standard of here wasting time. I will be waiting for you and stand by at the machine. Okay, there you are. So I guess we can finally push through the last hop. This should be similar to last time you helped us out. So just let me give you a short rundown. Here we have our new and improved track power extraction device. It will drain the mystical energy of the track from this position of power and save it for later use. Of course, as you'd expect, starting the extraction will provoke hordes of monsters to attack us. Yeah, typical track tantrums on the road. In any case, you will have to defend it, Seeker. But this time, those slight beasts will come from two paths at once. All the more reason to use our amazing turret defense grid again. You just gotta hit them a few times before activating them with a charge attack, just like last time. Well, you should get how this works by now. You start them again once you want to start.
Right, let's start.
Alright, we'll start the coordinator here in a second. Okay, we should start as soon as I release the safety. So activate the turret by hitting it a few times, and then use a check to reiterate. Okay, alright, now activate the other turret to the left so we can start properly. And call the arena.
Oh, so I can't actually. Good.
Starting from that side. this time.
I think I'm actually gonna use it if I know.
starting to lag a bit. I had the first attempt, perfect success the second attempt. Why? Reasons.
And no, please work, Seeker. Come back to me for a second so we can finish this off. Well, well, will you look at that? Seeker, our machine is running smoothly and has already gathered lots of the ancient energy. Truly a fantastic piece of tech, this baby. Moments like this make all the trouble seem worth it. But yeah, you also did fine. This operation would have been difficult without your protection, so thanks. So yes, report back to RHQ to get your reward. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
That was kind of difficult. Also, I can't use... Okay. Is it the same over here? I don't remember. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's one quest complete. Well, at least a few, whatever. And next time we will probably go over to Altember and complete that quest. So I hope you have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!